got your eye on this old cowboy, and I can tell you never had one for your own. Or you never been around one, now you're thinking that you found one. Well, it might be kind of fun to take him home.
You giggle every time that I say yes, ma'am, and I get this feeling if I held you tight, you'd be seeing his and hers, buckles, boots, and spurs. But that feeling you'll get over overnight.
Cause what you gonna do with a cowboy when that old rooster crows at dawn? When he's lying there instead of getting out of bed and putting on his boots and getting gone? What you gonna do when he says, honey, I got a half a mind to stay? What you gonna do with a cowboy when he don't saddle up and ride away? You see, it takes a special kind of woman to put up with the life a cowboy leads. Cause his boots are always muddy, and his beer-drinking buddies, they'll camp out on your couch and never leave.
Don't even start to think you're gonna change him.
You'd be better off to try to rope the wind.
What he is what you got,
and he can't be what he's not. And honey, you can't hide him from your friends. So what you gonna do with a cowboy when that old rooster crows at dawn? Lying there instead of getting out of bed, putting on his boots and getting gone. What you gonna do when he says, honey, I got a half a mind to stay? What you gonna do with a cowboy when he don't saddle up and ride away? Yeah, what you gonna do with a cowboy when he don't saddle up and ride away?
He was running out of time. The rodeo had ridden him right down to his last dime. He got bucked off back in Denver and missed the short go again. And now he's wondering how he'll make it home before it all begins. There'll be a cowboy Christmas going on. Ropers and wranglers wrapped up for everyone. There'll be country cooking on the stove, tinsel and lights, eggnog and mistletoe. Kinfolk from all around coming home. There'll be a cowboy Christmas going home.